What is a network? In other words, what is a computer network? If we say a simple definition, a network is a collection of connected devices like switches, routers, PCs, servers, etc. to share data and resources. What about internet definitions? According to Wiki, a computer network is a set of computers sharing resources located on or provided by network nodes. Computers use common communication protocols over digital interconnections to communicate with each other. These interconnections are made up of telecommunication network technologies based on physically wired optical and wireless radio frequency methods that may be arranged in a variety of network topologies. Yes, I know, this is a little complex definition for now. So, let's go to Cisco website and get the summary definition of a computer network. According to Cisco, one of the key network device vendor and manufacturer, computer networking refers to connected computing devices, such as laptops, desktops, servers, smartphones, and tablets, and an ever-expanding array of IoT devices, such as cameras, door locks, doorbells, refrigerators, audio-visual systems, thermostats, and various sensors that communicate with one another. Here, the key point about a network is this. We have connected device, and we are sharing data and resource on these devices. There are different devices used in computer networks. In other words, we need some common devices to build a network. On the screen, you can see some of these network devices. Switch, router, access point, and firewall. Certainly, there are more network devices, but we will talk about them in the next lesson detailly. For now, let's give some summary information about these network devices. What is the functionality of a switch in networking? A switch provides ports for host devices, like PCs, laptops, printers, and links them at home, in an organization or in any place. They are one of the most used network devices in computer networks. We can connect multiple devices to these switches and create a small network. Or we can use these devices inside large networks to provide port density for users and devices. For example, in your company network, PCs, printers, security cameras, and servers can be connected to a switch with cables to enroll your network. Access points are another common network devices. Access points are the connection points, like switches, but without cables, with wireless signals. They provide network access within an area, and the devices in this area can connect to this network. Access points can be used as an internet access device in our homes. They are also used to cover large areas to provide internet access to these areas. Especially in today's world, access points are very important wireless devices because wireless networking is very common today. Another important device in computer networking is router. Routers are also the most popular devices, according to many network engineers, because network engineers like to work on routers too much, especially on routing protocols. Routers are the gateway devices between different networks. They connect different networks and they route the traffic between networks. To do this, routers do the route calculations to select the best path to any destination. They are very strong and expensive devices. They can carry the thousands of people's traffic on it. In the following lessons, we will focus on routers detailly. So, for now, this summary information is enough. Firewalls are another common network devices. There is no firewall in all the networks. In other words, it is not a requirement, but it is very important, especially for network security. Firewalls secure your networks towards any malicious behaviors. These malicious behaviors can be any attack to your network from outside of the network, or it can be any attempt inside your network. They are key devices for cybersecurity. Beside network devices, there are also equipment used in computer networks. Some of them are given on the screen. Cables, connectors, racks, cabinets, etc. To connect the devices, we use cables and connectors if we have a wired network. If our network is wireless, then antennas on the devices are enough. Even in wireless networks, we have to use wires and connectors again. Racks and cabinets are not a requirement, but they are the equipment of large networks. Large networks that have specific network rooms or data centers use them. There are different types of networks. Here we will talk about some common ones, and in another lesson, we will learn the details of others. Here, we will focus local area network, wide area network, enterprise network, and service provider network. Local area network, LAN, is the basic network that we see every day. It is your home network, your company network, or any small network you see around. Being small is not a requirement because there can be LANs that connect thousands of people in the companies. Let's make a definition. A LAN is the network that connects devices in a limited area, like houses, organizations, etc. Wide area network is another network type. It is especially bridges between smaller networks. They connect network over large geographical areas. As a definition, WAN is the network which connects smaller networks, branches, sites over long distances. For example, internet and the connections between company sites are WAN links. Enterprise networks are the networks of large companies. In other words, they are large organization networks that fulfill all network operation requirements. For example, Cisco has its own enterprise network. In these networks, enterprises have their own data centers or network rooms. They have also network experts for the operation of their networks. Service provider networks are the networks for internet service providers and cellular service providers. Turkish Telecom Network and Verizon Network can be good examples for such large networks. These networks have large data centers in different locations of the countries. They have thousands of employees, especially for network operation and activities. They use a lot of network devices, including the most valuable ones. In my career, I have worked in various service provider and enterprise networks. Turkish Telecom Network, Alcatel-Lucent, Nokia Network, Dubaidu, Vodafone, and Turkcell Networks are some of them. Working in such large networks was really amazing. As I mentioned before, there are also other network types. From the smallest to the largest, you can see them on the screen. WAN, RAN, MAN, CAN, LAN, PAN, BAN, and NANO. For example, PAN is personal area network, and BAN is body area network. We will talk about them in the following lessons. Yes, we have finished our lesson. It is time to test. Are you ready? What is a network in technology? Nothing. Meaning of life, my close and far environment, network engineers' love, collection of devices for data and resource share. Now, the answer is E, collection of devices for data and resource share. Which one is not a common device in networking? Switch, router, cabinet, access point, firewall? Which one? The answer is C. Cabinet is an equipment, but not a device. What is the name of the network used in our homes? LAN, MAN, WAN, Enterprise Network, Service Provider Network. The answer is A, local area network. What is the name of the network that your service provider uses? LAN, MAN, WAN, Enterprise Network, Service Provider Network. The answer is E, Service Provider Network. Which network type is smaller than the others? LAN, PAN, BAN, WAN, MAN. The answer is C, body area network. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Good luck.